The battle between the Type 003 Fujin and the USS Gerald Ford not only reflects the competition between China and the United States for global maritime dominance, but also represents the complex geopolitical dynamics of the modern era. Both countries have invested heavily in the development of their aircraft carriers as symbols of strength and power projection at the international level.